Let me tell the story, I can tell it all, about the mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol. His daddy made the whiskey, Sonny drove the load, and when his engine roared, they called the highway Thunder Road. And there was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine, and white lightning was his load. And there was moonshine, moonshine, quench the devil's thirst. Well, all this war they'd get him, but the devil got him first. On the 1st of April, 1954, the federal men said word he'd better make his run no more. They said 200 agents was a cover in the state. Whichever road he tried to take, they'd get him show his fate. Now, son, his daddy told him, make this run your last. Your tank is filled with 100 proof. You're all tuned up in gas. Now, don't take any chances. If you can't get through, I'd rather have you back again than all that Mountain Dew. And there was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine, and white lightning was his load. And there was moonshine, moonshine, quench the devil's thirst. But all this war that get him, but the devil got him first. He's heading out of Nashville, revving up his mill. He shot the gap in Cumberland and streamed by Maydenville. With teaming on his taillights, roadblocks up again. The mountain boy took roads that even angels fear to tread. He's heading out of Knoxville, out on Kingston Pike. Then right outside of Bearden, there they made the fatal strike. He left the road at 90, that's all there is to say. The devil got the moonshine and the mountain boy that day. And there was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine, white lightning was his load. And there was moonshine, moonshine, to quench the devil's thirst. Well, all this war they'd get him, but the devil got him first. Well, all this war they'd get him, but the